Some say the church should have a perfect landscape. And some say the building should be without any flaws or damage. Some say the inside should resemble beauty and be pristine. And there's even an idea that the people of the church are to be considered perfect. Well, they're wrong. You see, a true church is built of a people who are unperfect, flawed, damaged, ugly, and tattered. And they're a group of people who have found Jesus Christ, their place of grace.